Hey everybody, this is Jeremiah Craig, and recently I did two videos with Mr. Aaron Watson, and we were comparing and contrasting two cowboy boot brands, the Tecovas versus the Queros. Now, you may have noticed that they look very similar, they have very similar business models, so we wanted to take an in-depth look into both, and both of those videos ended up being more than 20 minutes long, so I wanted to do a short video to sort of summarize the whole thing. So if we start at the differences between the boots, even though they look very similar, they are different fitting boots. Tecovas has the cording. It's a very simple look. The fit is a little bit wider than Queros. Queros are more narrow. Tecovas are just a little bit more roomy altogether. So that's what we found between the Cartwrights and the Eastwood model. Cartwrights being Tecovas model and Eastwood's being Queros model. Also, the soles are a little bit different. Here on the Tecovas, this is the Earl. It's a little bit more of a rounded outsole, and the Quero is a little bit more blocky. Both models have wooden pegs and brass nails. That's one thing that we got wrong in the first video where we were talking about the differences. Tecovas does have brass nails. We found them in here. Here's one of them right there. Tecovas has exotics. Queros, at the time of this video, does not have any exotic cowboy boots. Their price is very different, though. Right now, at the time of this video, the Queros are selling for $150, at least their Eastwood model. The Earl is selling for $225, and the Cartwright is selling for $235 on the Tecovas side. So there is a difference. However, they look very similar. Quero did copy sort of the cording look, but other brands, even before Tecovas, has used the cording look. So it's not a direct copy. It's not something that you can patent. So Tecovas can't sue Quero for copying a cording in the shaft or anything like that. So it's sketchy that they're sort of copying the look, but they are different boots. Now, looking at the business side of things, Tecovas started out being a direct-to-consumer business model. So they cut out the middleman altogether. They're just selling directly to you, the consumer, over the internet. And that started in 2015, like I said. Quero started a similar business model last year at this time, and they just launched their boots a couple of months ago at the time of this video. And it seems like they do this a lot. The founders of the Quero Cowboy Boot Company also started Arctic Coolers, now known as Arctic Outdoors. And recently, within the past few years, they were sued by Yeti. Yeti said that Arctic Coolers were copying their models, and it sure looked like it. And Arctic then backed down, it seemed like, and settled with Yeti, agreeing to change their models and the designs of their coolers. So the founders of the Quero Cowboy Boots have a history of copying and being sued for copying. Now, that is one thing. On the other side is the advertising and the story. So not only has Quero copied the look of the Tecovas boots with the cording and the models that they've decided to release, but they've also copied the business model. It's also direct to consumer, and they also focus a lot online. If you look at the Quero website and the Quero Facebook page, the story is very similar, and it seems to me that they've taken all the points in the Tecovas website and the Tecovas story, taken out the details, and just sort of one-upped it. So at one point on the Tecovas website, which was built 3 years ago, it says that there are 200 steps in making a Tecovas cowboy boot. On the Quero website, which was made less than a year ago, it says that there are 220 steps in making a Quero cowboy boot. Now, That seems like a Price is Right one-upping of little details, and it seems a little bit sketchy to me. Also, on the advertising within Facebook, Tecovas does a lot of advertising. They do a lot of targeting with their advertising to make sure that your experience is unique to their brand. On Quero, they just sort of put out all their advertising to everybody. They have less advertisements, which is cool because they are a newer company. However, in the advertisement Price War recently, we saw that there were comments about the Tecovas cowboy boots and how they were similar to the Quero on the Quero's Facebook ads. Going back to these ads recently, we have seen that these comments have been deleted. So Quero is deleting all mentions of Tecovas on their social media posts. Now, you could take that one way or another. You could say that Quero does not want to draw attention to Tecovas, but if they were an honest brand, you could also say it wouldn't matter because they would have so much confidence in their cowboy boot at that price that they would welcome the competition from Tecovas. And that doesn't seem the case to me. So that is my overview of both of these videos that I did with Aaron Watson, and I want to do it really quick, and I've kind of sped through everything here. So that's the summary. If you want to get more in depth, you can check out the first video that we did, what's the difference between the cowboy boots over here, and the second video, what's the difference between the businesses over here. So click these right now, and you can find more information about both. Thank you so much for watching today. My name is Jeremiah Craig. I'll see you next time. Peace.